For the Islanders, today's practice is the first opportunity to test the ice at Yankee Stadium.
It's exactly like it was when I grew up. I'll take this any day of the week. Yep. Bounced on me.
Yeah.
It's taken off, hey?
I'm gonna hit your stick.
Yeah.
I'm gonna find my parents.
After practice, the Islanders get a chance to skate with their loved ones. Joe Tavares hasn't been on the ice with his son since John was a teen.
I remember still him being the first person to put me on skates as a kid, and that would mean a lot to have him there for a moment like that.
It's been a while, eh? I can't believe this game. You all right? We haven't skated in 10 years.
I'm playing father-son games with the Toronto Marlboros, and we always do the dads versus the kids, and they had some good players on that team. My dad always found a way to score a hat trick. So, but like I said, he hasn't put skates on in 10 years, and I'd love to have him out there with me.
Look at all the kids, hey?
Father and mother passed on to their young boy a passion for hockey. Today, their adult son is an NHL superstar.